because the West kind of in its predatory form came into India in the mid 18th century and continued almost exactly for two. And, it was interesting, I think a year ago, out of India in value terms, and a very calculated math ended up put a number of $45 trillion at today's value. So that should give you a sense of really what happened in those.